Hello everyone to my second reacting video of the Eurovision 2019. In case you missed my first reacting video, I will leave a card right here, so you just need to click and see my reaction to the Italian participation in this year's Eurovision. Today we are here to react to the Belgium song. I'm really looking forward to see what they got this year, because Belgium always sends dark and mysterious songs, so I'm really with high expectations to your participation. So are you ready? Because I am, and let's do it. That's what I talked about. It's mysterious. Oh my god, his voice is so good. Okay, something is coming. Oh my god! And the song is growing, I feel that. But there's something in the light. Saving your life. Oh my god, I said this is the third time, but his voice is very amazing. Oh my god, Belgium, you just confirmed that my expectations were worth it. Oh my god, this was really like the Belgium style, something mysterious yet something incredible with emotion. Oh, this has everything to do well in this year. After listening for the first time, you feel like you are somehow connected with the song and you travel with her wherever the song takes you. Whoa, this was really a great experience, and well done Belgium, this was really a good job. My only concern is if he will sing like that on a live performance, because if he does so, it has everything to do amazing on this show. Yes, it will get to the finals. Like, oh, I'm really excited to see how the other countries are going to react to this song. And whoa, this was like, I just listened the first time, but I feel it growing on me, and maybe now it's just good, and after 1 month, maybe in April, it will be very, very good. Oh, good job, Belgium, congratulations. And now comes the rate part. I will give a classification to this song from 1 to 10 and give a short comment about it. The number that I'm giving to this song is an 8. Yet, I think it's a very solid 8 that can really grow to another number in the future. Like, it was really a good experience, and my number is an 8, but just for now it can be higher. It's a very solid, like I said, song with very potential to grow on the classification of the Eurovision 2019 and have more and more people liking it. So what I'm trying to say is a song that's very easy for people to like, and that's very important in the Eurovision. This will do great, I'm sure, but I want to see how this is going to be on the Eurovision, but I'm 98% sure this will do great. And for that, congratulations Belgium, another amazing song this year. I hope you enjoyed my reacting video. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notifications button to see more reacting videos that are still to come. This is not the last one, so be sure to stay tuned and see my future reacting videos. My name is Catalin, I'm from Portugal, and I hope to see you on my next reacting video on the Eurovision 2019. Hope to see you there, and bye bye. And if we die,